there's another Russian song of Tom Lehrer's. The musicologist Mark Slovin told me last year that sometime around 1990, he had just gotten back from a field trip to Russia and was having dinner with Tom Lehrer, when he mentioned that his interview guide had been a rather doer young woman named Ludmila, whom he had asked at one point to lighten up. Lehrer promised, "Lighten up, Ludmila! What a great title for a song," which he then proceeded to write on an envelope. Slovin kept that envelope, but years later it was lost during the move. So the song has existed only in memory until now. Here's my version.